All right, so right now we have 2,661 ballots cast as of 3 o'clock, which is a trending number towards about 4,300. I expect that number to go up with the evening rush hour between 4 and 7. We're probably going to trend closer to 5,000 to 5,200, given the turnouts of the last few elections. So we're looking right now probably at a turnout of about 29% or so.